contacts will be informed. You can now call Doris.
So what happens is, as soon as you've taken responsibility, everybody else in the SOS family network are told that everybody else can stand down. They receive emails, they receive SMSs, and they receive phone calls. You can see it's really easy with my SOS family to keep your loved ones and family members safe and secure. You have a peace of mind and gain that confidence when they're not with you.